UCLA, number 49, a sophomore out of Garden Grove. And he has a very strong leg. Oftentimes, he'll get the ball into the end zone. So let's see what Norm can do with it as the game is underway. And he hits it high, and he hits it deep, and it is beyond the restraining lines. Let's see what we've got as Donnelly does go in motion, stops him behind the line of scrimmage, gives it to the tailback, Murray. Murray from the 20-yard line comes up to about the 23. Joe Lukens is at tackle. He's a 250-pound freshman from Cincinnati. Ken French is a big guy at 252 guard. Tom Wall, the center, 247 pounds. Ernie Andrea, 246-pound senior. Bill Jaco, 265. Could be Jaco winds up playing a little bit at tight end. Paul Campbell, who started the year at fullback, is a tight end right now. They've had a lot of injuries there. It's Murray getting the ball, and he's racked up. As you up front, the three down men are Mark Tuine, Carl Morgan, and Joe Gary. Carl Morgan is a freshman out of Houma, Louisiana. Larry Hall, Arthur Akers, Billy Don Jackson, and Scott Stock are the linebackers. The defensive secondary, Hubbard, Sanchez, Baggett, and Easley. Over the 24-yard line. Donnelly again in motion. Hunter to the top of the picture, and Sleister's first pass of the day under pressure is too high. Incomplete intended for Hunter. Bayshore, a senior, and one of the reasons why UCLA is in the I formation. Freeman McNando. First play of the ball game now for UCLA. First down at the Ohio State 49. Lightman is in the lineup now with DeVoe in motion as a wide receiver. Handoff to the pitchback to Freeman McNeil. McNeil caught behind the line of scrimmage. Field for UCLA, and DeVoe again is in motion. Bayshore gives to Freeman McNeil, the tailback, and McNeil runs it down to the Ohio State 46. Big bunch of guys. Greg Christensen, 252-pounder. Larry Lee at 255 pounds. Brett Boyd, the center, 237. Jim Main, 245. Lewis Sharp is at 255. And Tim Reitman at 228. So there's plenty of bulk up front for UCLA. On third down and seven, it's McNeil to run it. And the tailback is Pollard right at the line of scrimmage. Play that middle guard position. He's doing a fine job, flanked by Luther Henderson and Gary Doolin. Keith Ferguson, Tony McGarrow is coming back off injury. Alvin Washington, the defensive secondary you see there, and we showed you the play of Mr. Laughlin a moment ago. So Matt McFarland's in on fourth down to punt. He hits an eye hanger. They're trying to stick it inside that 10-yard line. They're going to get it. Matt McFarland, a year ago, was named the most valuable player for Chip Shot. Buckeyes, same alignment with Donnelly in motion, given off to the tailback, number 33, Murray. He breaks out of there, and he runs it all the way out to the 19-yard line.
Baggett brings him down.
Second down. First down, rather, at the 19-yard line. And again, it's Murray with the ball. Slight. Ball is handed off to the short man. This time it's Rick Volley, senior 4 for Ohio State. Sleister drops the ball, has to cover it. Penalty flag down. Back
to kick off at opening the ball game, but it's paid off. They stopped Ohio State without a first down.
Severus gives you the picture from the end zone. The snap is high. The kick is blocked. It is smothered, and the Bruins have the ball at the 12-yard line. Coming in to slam the ball down on his foot, Billy Don Jackson, inside linebacker. And it's UCLA. They mark it just inside the 13, first down. The handoff goes to McNeil, a tailback, and McNeil slashes down to the 7. DeVoe in motion, McNeil has it. McNeil's hit behind the line of scrimmage. Back. It's third down and 7 from the Ohio State 10-yard line. Bayshore on a sprint out. He looks in the end zone. He puts it in the end zone. He touchdown, UCLA, Willie Curran. He beat Mike Guess. And Mike, touchdown.
And Mike Guess is two-time All-Big Ten, one of the finest defensive backs in America. What a route Curran ran.
People on the field. They had about 14 out there a while ago. That's why they had to call the timeout. The extra point try by Burmeister is good, and with 8 minutes and 27 seconds to play in the first quarter, UCLA Bruins and Hicks are the deep men as Johnson kicks off for UCLA, and I don't know if they'll run that out or not. No, it's deep in the end zone. Tyrone Sleister comes up with Donnelly, wide to the right side, and Art gives it off to the tailback. Penalty flags are down as Murray, the tailback. It is second down and 8 yards to go. Sleister on the option of the rollout. He never intended to throw the ball. He turns it upfield. And just an old nut. Sleister hands it off inside from the 36 on against that defense. Just near the 40-yard line. Murray jumps over the top It is second down. The football is marked back near the 23-yard line for Ohio State. Handed off inside, not much there. Up at the ears and coming a bunch. Donnelly in motion, going down the sidelines. They throw the ball toward Williams, and it is incomplete. The deep man, and it's fourth down. Again, that punt is, the snap is high, but this time the punt is away. Easley has some room. He gets a block and comes back to the 45-yard line. I formation, Curran wide to the left. Bayshore gives it off to Sapali, the fullback, and second down, a little more than five for the Bruins. Out of the eye, Bayshore hands it off. No, keeps it, puts it in the air to the sideline. The pass is complete, caught by JoJo Townsend. Ricky Kaufman comes to the left side. Bayshore hands to his fullback on first down. At Bayshore gives to McNeil. The tailback breaks it out of there and goes all the way down to about the 25-yard line. The division title today. If they do, there's no reason to cover the game for you. Hand the ball off to Freeman McNeil, the tailback, and there is nothing there for him. Bayshore rolls. He's looking at Curran and throws short. Pass is caught by Whiteman, thrown out of bounds. Down 7-0. Scoring after a blocked punt. Ball is handed off to the tailback. Nothing there. Nope. Too much time.
Well, that's mistake, penalty, a busted assignment, a fumble. Exactly what you try to.
They send him now in motion the other way. Bayshore gives the ball off to the tailback, McNeil. McNeil runs it down to the 11-yard line. On third down, 9 from the 11. It's McNeil, the tailback. And he is hit by number 15, Alvin Washington, 7 out of 8. This is a 27-yard attempt. Lutzfutter puts it up. He's got it. And with 52 seconds to play in the first quarter, the UCLA Bruins run their lead out to 10-0 as they dominate the Ohio State Buckeyes. And Williams deep for Ohio State. Bruins leading 10-0 in the closing moments of the first quarter, and for the third time, Missouri like that's a bit surprising too. Arch Leister, first down at the 20-yard line, hands off to his fullback Volley. Second down and 8 yards to go from the 22-yard line. Donnelly is the man in motion. Now he and Williams both going down the sidelines. Running play is inside, and there is on third down and 8 from the 22-yard line out of the Coliseum in Los Angeles. Ohio State now with 3 wide receivers as Hicks is in the game and Schleister's back to throw. Dumps it off to set up a screen pass. And it's going to work for good yardage and work for the first down.
Hubbard, good play.
Schleister back to throw on first down. Ball is tipped at the line of scrimmage, falls away incomplete. And
is where the ball has been played all in Ohio State territory.
Hand off to the tailback Murray. And Murray, who is fumbles the ball. Bruins back there, and I don't think they get it. There are 3 UCLA people back there, and Ohio State comes up with the ball. In that defensive bunch now. So here is Ohio State down in UCLA territory. Ricky Johnson is now in a tailback for Ohio State. Schleister pitches out to Johnson. Johnson trying to run the corner. Gets it to the 39-yard line. Third down, they need a long 3. Schleister hands the ball. They do not get it. It goes to the fullback, Vallis. 35, make it the 36. Ohio State going on fourth down. Schleister gets away. Throws, got a man. Pass complete. Donnelly makes the catch.
Concentrate and hold the ball.
Buckeyes go back to the ground game. Schleister almost falls down. He loses momentum, loses time, and that's a third down, 1.5 yards for Ohio State. For a third down at about 12 yards to go for Ohio State. Schleister puts it in the air, and the pass is tipped away. Green, he's never hit one from this distance. Longest had been 30 yards, and they're not going to hit it. They're going to try to pass it, and that blows up in their face as UCLA laid back and came roaring in. Here we go on first down from the 43-yard line with Curran in motion. And Bayshore gives to Freeman McNeil. McNeil trips over one of his blocks. Very strong, and he can flat fly. Bayshore will put it up, and the pass is incomplete. So Fenceburg cannot clinch. Here's the reverse. It's Townsend coming around. He gets one block, but he needed 2. To Mike Guess and Gary Williams. Not much rush, and McFarland hits a knuckleball that is Fair caught downfield. Uberoff at halftime. Ohio State coming up with a football. First down from outside the 26-yard line. Calvin Murray, second down and seven. Sleester back to throw it. Throws it short over the middle to Murray. Coming out of the backfield, and Murray is hit just outside their 37. Sleester hands to his fullback and volley. Sleester turns it upfield. Hit hard at the 49. At the 49. First down Buckeyes. Sleester gives it to Murray. Murray's impressive. Fumble the ball. He really was hit. And UCLA comes up for the ball. Kenny Easley is involved in it. So they take it away from Ohio State. And it looked like the Buckeyes might roll it. They share on the first down. He'll turn it upfield. He's got three Buckeyes hunting him. He fumbles the ball. Bruins recover it. Let's call it second down and 16. Bayshore gives it to Edgar out of the tailback spot. Anthony is buried. Fine. Buckeyes read pass. And they won't get it. Give it to the fullback, Cipolla. He runs it up to about the 38-yard line.
It's one of the best, Keith, in the country. 17-yard average.
Little pressure on McFarland. He hits another bad punt. We got two of the better punters in the country. He gets a decent roll out of it, which gets him a lot of yard. Ohio State with the ball. First down from the 30. Over the middle goes Sleester. Donnelly, the end target. And punter to the near side. Donnelly to the high side. And they go inside the fullback volley. And not surprising, isn't it? Here's Sleester back to throw. He whips one. The pass is complete to Williams. And Williams is walked down by Baggett. It's a first down for the Buckeyes. A gain of 16 on that pass pass. Sleester keeps it up. Art puts it in the hands of Williams again. So Sleester starting to throw the ball more now. From a gray, hazy September day. And it's first down, Ohio State. At the 34-yard line of UCLA, the ball is given to Murray. Murray's out in the open. He's a heck of a runner. He's down the sidelines. He's got a touchdown, Ohio State. A heck of a run by Murray. Kind of blue shirts over there, but nobody could get a hook on him, and he just kept on churning and broke it and went 34 yards. He's dead center. They've got 4 minutes and 53 seconds to play in a ball game, and suddenly Ohio State's right there. Easley, number five, is back there with Atha getting ready to kick off. He hits it high. Easley drifts back under it, deep in the end zone. He will not return it. ELA 10-7 ball game, in Bayshore hands the ball off to his tailback. And on Ohio State scoring drive, second down and seven for UCLA. It's McNeil. And he can't cut it back. He gets a couple. McNeil, and he dives across the 30. First down from the 32-yard line. Cipolli, the fullback. Second down, a little more than six. Hoffman is the man in motion. Bayshore gives it to Freeman McNeil, the tailback. He's across the 40. He's a yard short of his first down. Or we'll see whether or not it's a first down. Yep. First down, Bruins, from the 42. Go back to Edgar. And Anthony, 175-pound weight. Second down and four. They take it back into the middle, and once again, first down UCLA at the Ohio State 47-yard line. Bayshore back to four on first down. He doesn't have anybody to throw to. Now he does. And it is incomplete. Rick hands it off to his tailback this time. Third down and eight from the 45. Bayshore put it up. He's got pressure. And the Buckeyes get him all the way back on the UCLA 40-yard line. Jim Laughlin, number five.
Coming.
Here they come. He gets it off. It's not a very good kick. And it doesn't do much rolling of any kind. It's dead. That Buckeyes with time for a couple of plays. 10-7 ball game. Sleester to throw. Hart puts it up, puts it deep, and throws it to the field judge. Sleester's pass over the middle and not out of the hands of Donnelly. Sleester now 5 out of 11 for 58 yards. They run the draw to the tailback Murray and
two back in the wings if something happens for them. They're going to do just exactly what you suggested. They're just going to run the ball around out there and use up the clock, not giving UCLA an opportunity to get their hands on the football. Time has run out. Ohio State will kick off, starting the second half of play. It's a high, it's a short kick, and it's Edgar. Edgar is brought down at 23-yard line. Bayshore gives it to the tailback Freeman McNeil, and McNeil gets it out to the 26 with the 30 pounds. And second down play goes up the middle to the fullback Koa Sapali, and McNeil, the tailback. He's got it. Sweep left, cuts it back into the middle, and about nine white shirts are waiting for him. To the fullback Sapali. It's third down. They need seven. Bayshore will throw it. Good protection. Pass is complete to McNeil, the tailback. McNeil to midfield. It's another first down. McNeil, the tailback. 2 yards. Second down and eight. Bayshore to throw it. Looked upfield for Reitman, had a little daylight, decided to run. Laughlin trips him up. Third down and long for the Bruins from the Ohio State 46. Third and seven. Bayshore has time. Nobody to throw to. Going to try to run for his first down, and he's sealed off. Alvin Washington, number average 33 yards per kick in the first half. And he missed that one, too. He just knocked it out of bounds. So ball is just outside their 30-yard line. Art Schleister turns inside. It is second down and 10 from the 30. Schleister back to throw on second down. Donnelly is blocked off. He was a man he was trying to find. Now Schleister unloads it, and it goes to Murray, his tailback at midfield. And he's a Tate. Go back to live action as the handoff goes to Murray, the tailback, making his first start today. Schleister pitches the ball outside to Ricky Johnson. Lee, and the handoff goes to Johnson, the tailback, and Johnson diving for the first down. Take near the 39-yard line. Schleister hands it up the middle to the fullback volley. Not much here on ABC. Schleister to throw it. They chase him out of there, and he pulls it down, gets it up to the 38-yard line. Schleister looks at it. He goes for Williams. He's got Williams, and Williams has a first down at the UCLA 19-yard line. First down at the UCLA 19-yard line. Schleister hands the ball to Bala, the fullback. He's got a yard to the top of the picture. Schleister comes to the other side. He delivers it back to Johnson. Johnson tries to grab it, and the ball goes out of bounds. It is third down and three. Schleister for his first down. He takes Ohio State. First down, goal to goal. Schleister gives the ball to Johnson. And Johnson from Santa Maria, California, is finally run down. From the 8-yard line, Schleister back to throw. He throws intended for tailback Johnson and Brown. Schleister pitches it back to Murray. Murray is caught. Out about the line of scrimmage. Kenny Easley. He'll kick it out of Castagnola's hole.
Coach Walton used up most of the third quarter.
Kickoff. It'll go to Easley at the 1 yard line. Coming behind the wedge, it collapses on him at the first down, UCLA Bruin. We're all even at 10-10. And the handoff goes to the tailback, Freeman McNeil, who wedges. Marcus Merrick in there at the linebacker spot, replacing Alvin Washington. They haven't thrown to him today. Bayshore breaks for the first down and gets it. First down, Bruins. Wide to the right. Give it to Sapali, the fullback. Third, second down, nine from the 33. Bayshore stands up, throws a quick one. The pass is complete, and the play is good out to the 45-yard line. 45, with 3:20 to go, third quarter. Breaks it.
him. Second down a yard. Bayshore will put it up here on second down and short. He's going for the home run. Curran is down there, and the pass is incomplete. Well defended by Mike Fullhouse T. That's the first time we've seen that. Bayshore, the quarterback, slides over the left side. Left side. First down just inside the Buckeye 45-yard line. 10-10 ball game. Hoffman in motion. Bayshore to Edgar. Around the corner goes Anthony, and he's close to a first down. Bayshore gives it to his fullback, and behind a very good offensive line. Bayshore gives it to Freeman McNeil, and he lost a yard. Third down. They need seven. Bayshore has nobody to throw to. I mean, nobody. On fourth down, McFarland getting a little pressure from the outside. Hits a floater. And it's fielded by Guess. Back inside his 10, runs it back to about the 12. That was a 29. Slayster gives to Murray. Murray gets five. 10-10 as we go to the fourth quarter. Second down. And a long seven for Ohio State from the 15-yard line. And Slayster will throw it. And he gets it off under pressure. He's downfield. It is incomplete. Oh, my goodness. Williams had his hands on it. Third down. Slayster will give it to Murray. Murray's outside. They get him short of the first down. Pull off. The first punt since the first quarter. He gets that one away and gets a rather decent kick out of it. Easily four catches. Back. Bruins go to work. Their first possession of this final quarter from the 44-yard line. Give the pitch to Anthony Edgar, and the pitch is low. Bayshore gives it to the front man out of the I formation, the fullback Safali. All right, third down and two. Second man, Edgar, and he almost blows out of there. He two. Hoffman in motion goes back to the tailback one more time. Oh, my goodness. Is at the Ohio State 29-yard line. Edgar going to the sideline. Puts his head down and dives for about two, maybe. It's the fullback, Safali. It's third down and three. Fullback. Nothing there that time. This is a 39-yard attempt. Dick Meyer will snap the ball. Michael Brandt will hold it from 39 yards for the lead. Plenty of leg. It's good. He is 9 out of 10 with 11 minutes to play in a ball game. UCLA has gone back to the lead. UCLA on the kickoff. Johnson just hammers it. He does not give the opposition very many opportunities today. First down for the Buckeyes. And they hand it off inside to Rick Volley, the full physical ball game. Slayster with the ball. He's going to run it. And he's going to go down at the 26.
All right, Bill.
Slayster gives the ball to Murray. Murray is turned away from the 30-yard line, a yard short of his first down. They are, as they drop the three men well away. And Orris, hurrying a little bit, gets his kick off. And that's the first punt we've seen today that looked like Orris. Easily fields it. Look out. He's all the way back to the 47-yard line. Entry at the Buckeye 47, first down. Edgar is the tailback. He's got the ball. And he's down to about the 43. They lead 13 to 10. Edgar. Throw him out of bounds. Bayshore gives it to his fullback. Safali diving for his first down. Townsville to the right. It's McNeil, the tailback, and from the third, that's made a difference.
That tells the story.
There he goes again. And he's across. Go to that full house tee with Edgar. Edgar going for the first down over the right side. He's got late in the fourth quarter. Safali, the fullback, has it. Again, he has some daylight. Second down, five play. Edgar. Here, third down, the short three. Give it to Edgar. Oh, don't think he made it. Washington comes out. Merrick comes in. Siriki and Sullivan, both middle guards, are in. Buckeyes brace up on a goal line effort. And penalty flags all over the field. He'll go from 37. He's 9 out of 10 this year. Kick is up. Plenty of leg. Missed it.
But it's a penalty, Keith. Roughing the kicker. Number 48, Skillings, diving in. Number 48, he lands and then dives right in the back of the legs of Cormaster. First down. 50.
First down and goal to go from the 10-yard line for UCLA. And the ball is handed off to the fullback, and he is planted. Edgar's got it. Oh, he's tough. He runs it down to the 6-yard line. He gives it to Edgar, and down he goes, and Laughlin made the play. 23-yard field goal try now by Burmeister. Kick is up out of Baggett's hold, and he missed that one. Well, they have 2 minutes and 21 seconds to play in the ball game. Schleister, home run hitter, will put it up. He throws to Murray. Out of the backfield, Murray slides down. Second down at about 7. Schleister back to throw it again. Over the middle he goes. Pass is complete. And Ohio State has a first down. Donnelly is the man in motion. Schleister's looking for him. And he's got him. And it's first down, Ohio State. As Donnelly gets play. Schleister's dangerous. He hums another one. And he's got the man. And the play works. To the 42-yard line, and you get a penalty flag.
Face mask. American arm. Watch, right there, easily number 5, grabs him and turns Donnelly back.
1:15 to play. First down at the UCLA 27-yard line. Donnelly in motion. They want to draw to Murray, the tailback. And Murray is thrown down as he comes to 25, 8 to go. Schleister 4 out of 4 in this drive for 38 yards. He hums it toward the corner. Williams is over there. He's got it. And he's out of bounds at the 3-yard line. And this kid's picking him up. 1 minute to go in a ball game. Donnelly in motion. First down, goal to go. It's Murray, and he stopped at the 2. Murray gained a yard on the last carry. This in Donnelly in motion. Schleister keeps it. He can run it in, but he throws it in. Touchdown to Paul Kimball, tight end. Ohio State is taking the lead. With 46 seconds to play, Campbell, the starting fullback at the beginning of the year, a wave of injuries wiped out the tight ends for Ohio State. He went out to play tight end. We haven't called his name much today. Anakiewski for the extra point. It is good. And so with 46 seconds to play in the ball game, lightning strikes UCLA. Time, and it's easily. And he is thrown out of bounds by Atha, the kicker, and a doubleheader to make up. Possibly Monday. Here's Bayshore. In trouble, down he goes. Big defensive play for Luther Henson. They've got to go to the 41 to get a first down. Ohio State leading 17-13. Bayshore back to throw. He throws it short over the middle to Edgar. Nothing there. Ohio State leading by 4. Bayshore to throw. He goes deep, and the pass is incomplete. 21 seconds to go. Fourth down. Should do it right here. If the Bruins can't come up with it, it's over. There's your pass. Pass is complete. They've got the first down. Reitman breaking tackles. Fighting. He goes down to the 46 of Ohio State.
Have a penalty.
Bayshore goes deep with it. It is intercepted. Picked off down at the goal line by Mike Guess. 4 seconds remaining on the clock. They're going to give it to Ohio State just short the goal line as Guess came up with the overthrown ball, and they're stacking the Buckeyes. We'll play Northwestern, Indiana, Wisconsin. They might very well be 7-0 as they go in against Michigan State October 27 in Columbus. They run the clock out. The ball game is over. A game that looked to be in the hands of UCLA for a long time after they had gained their 13-10 lead. But then Burmeister missed 2 field goals, and Ohio State with Schleister going 6 for 6 in the final possession, went 80 yards.